It's Chronicles baseball. Let's see what happens. Let's start with the random. Seven times through for each list, and then we'll stack the lists up side by side, and that's how you get your team in the break. So this is the first list going through here. Seven times, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. All right, lucky number seven. Now we'll take the second list and do the same thing. Oh, that's a hard one to know, Jose. That's a hard one to know. All right, seven times. Lucky number seven. So we'll see who gets the White Sox, who gets the Dodgers, and some of the other best teams to own in the break. As now the teams have been randomized. Here we go. Boom. White Sox for Brian H. Yankees for Scott B. Blue Jays are another good one, Scott B. We got two Scott B's, so just be aware. I'll have to distinguish the Scots another way, because there's actually two Scott B's. So just be aware. If I say Scott B, you just got a great hit. Just be aware it could be the other Scott. I don't want to mess up anything. All right, so anyway, yeah, that's everybody with their teams. Pretty good. There's all kinds of good teams to own. Let's get this in alphabetical order by team name. Oh yeah, let me get this other increased lighting going on here. Get some more lighting on the subject. Nothing wrong with that. Nice, Luis Robert. Torres Spectra. Great big thick Spectra. Obsidian. So there you go, Brian M. Nice Acuna. We ship everything out of the break, so nice one. That's a Acuna base obsidian. Yeah, we ship everything out. Some breakers do not do that. We're one of the few breakers you'll see that we ship all the base cards for most of our box breaks. Nico Horner for the Cubs. Well, we're going to start seeing some hits here. There's four hits in the box, four packs left. So every pack from now on is going to have some kind of a hit. Nice magnitude of Acuna. Love the way those look. It's a Luis Robert, Chicago White Sox, 85 of 99. Oh, what a great rookie card to have, a Luis Robert. That's a great hit. There's a Gavin Lux rookie. That was just a great hit. Rico Garcia rookie card. The Giants. So the mosaics make it kind of hard to get this thing in focus, but there's a Rico Garcia. Nice Aquino. Yes, yeah, so Brian H. has the first hit. There's four hits. Congratulations, Brian. Hit number one was yours. Pittsburgh Pirates, 23/25 Origins Gold Ink Auto. Mr. J, congratulations. Kyle Lewis for Seattle, Justin Dunn for Seattle. All right, this is it. The final pack in the break. Josh James for Houston. Yeah, that's a nice one. A parallel. Luminance. Might be a number on it. Oh, yeah, there definitely is. 34 of 50 for the Astros. John B., congratulations. 34 of 50 Houston auto. Oh, that Alvarez was really nice. That was a pretty good one there. I'm going to be listening up the next Chronicles right now. So you can get into the next one of these. It's a good box break. Chronicles baseball. Good luck, Mosaic. Okay, Jose. I'll try not to disappoint you, man. It's one of those things, you never know what's gonna come out of there. So I hope you hit something nice in the break. There's no guarantees. That's right. There are no guarantees in a lot of things. Okay, so the new Chronicles is back up and now back available. Should see the filler around here too. Okay, so there's the new one right there. Filler inbox. So yeah, more Chronicles out here available. Let's get that update on our basketball break about to go. We got two left in Mosaic Fluorescent. We have four left in this filler. We have 10. We got some hot breaks coming up here in the basketball section because this is close to. That's a filler for this one. So it's 9 mosaic cards in every box. We're going to be looking for Williamson and Morant. All the big names in basketball. But most importantly, the rookie cards. And there are 2 rookie cards in every box. So I'm getting everything ready for the rip. Good luck. This might be our last one of these. Let me see if it is. Yeah. That's our last one. Good luck, Jose. Hope. Here's a link. Here's an updated link for everybody. Anybody looking for a break about to happen, here you go. Mosaics. Mosaic basketball. It's $9.99 to get in. There are 9 mosaic cards in the break. There are a total of 15 spots. Every spot is worth 2 teams. 9 mosaic cards come out, and it consists of the fluorescent parallels and the base cards. And the fluorescent parallels are not numbered. But with all the great rookies in this year's basketball, it works because some of them have big values not even numbered. And for $9.99, it's really like dirt cheap, considering how expensive a lot of the other products are. So it makes for a good box break. One left. Yeah. Yeah, it sounds kind of catchy. Jose's Mosaic. Mosaics. Jose's Mosaics. Yeah, sure. Sure it does. All right, so we're sold out. Let's do it. I don't know where she's at today.